मतलब ये इतना पॉपुलर नहीं हो रहा है इंडिया में, लैप्रोस्कोपिक जो है अभी भी वही ट्रेडिशनल मेथड से लोग कर रहे हैं और वही हो रहा है। क्यों ऐसा क्यों हो रहा है?
एक्चुअली स्पीकिंग इंडिया हैज द लार्जेस्ट नंबर ऑफ लैप्रोस्कोपिक सर्जन्स। इफ यू सी इन द सिटीज ऑल्सो इवन इन द विलेजेस आई हैव लार्ज वर्क डन इन आसाम एंड राजस्थान हरियाणा ऑल दोस प्लेसेस इवन इन मणिपुर मेघालय ऑल दोस प्लेसेस हैव डन लॉट ऑफ वर्क एंड ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम्स। सो मेनी पीपल आर डूइंग सर्जरीज इन रिमोट प्लेसेस ऑफ इंडिया। The biggest problem in India, what has happened is, even though we have a lot of number of people doing, we still have people who are not doing also. Because, see, laparoscopic surgery, what happens is, after a certain age, it becomes very difficult. It is like a microsurgery. After a certain age, you develop some tremor of the hands. Or if you are smoking, you will have little tremor of the hand. For a normal surgeon, this is okay. Normal surgeon, she can still operate with that little tremor, but in laparoscopic surgery this tremor gets magnified because everything on the screen you are seeing at least 20 times bigger. So it's like a microsurgery. Small tremor here, the instrument will vibrate like this. So it is difficult to operate. So what happens is the older generation finds it much more difficult. And what happens when they are finding it much more difficult, either they don't recommend this procedure sometimes, or it is difficult sometimes for the younger generation to come up in this procedure. But today it is developing very fast. The best thing is if you see any medical conferences where actually the scientific fact is discussed, today nobody is discussing about open surgery at all. You will not see a medical conference where there is a debate or where is a discussion of open surgery, because everybody who is coming for that medical conference knows that it is totally outdated. So there is no point in discussing. So if somebody is doing open surgery still for at least small cases or easy cases, then it is because of some other reasons they are doing. Either they are not trained or they are not educated or they are not aware, or maybe people have a feeling that laparoscopic surgery is little more expensive compared to open surgery. Actually it is not expensive. If you see the total expense, because after laparoscopy, see, today I operated 4 cases here. All these 4 patients are going to go home tomorrow morning or even today evening. And they are back to their work day after tomorrow. That is the biggest advantage. If you calculate the expense of staying in the hospital for 10 days or 7 days after an open surgery, and the expense of one bystander with that patient, people coming, food expense, the loss of work, almost 2 months he or she is going to take rest. So the loss of work, all those things, if you compare in a national level, actually the expense is much more for the country. Laparoscopy surgery makes it, if you compare totally for the country, actually it makes it much more cheaper. And it is much, much faster surgery. We have done even up to 42 surgeries in one day, which is probably the largest numbers done in a day. So 42 open surgeries is unimaginable to do for a single person.